It's not. Like, in the event that everything's already predetermined, you can't see the results. You, as a human, as a person, you are not allowed or able to see the result in the end and to see that
long ago
the paved thing in front
lived together in
so
harmony.
That the
then
fact of
everything changed
that,
when
that mentality that you think
attacked.
It is irrelevant.
Gaming warlord, master
it doesn't
of
change anything
elements could stop them.
It literally doesn't change it, even if it were, even if it was the truth, it doesn't do anything. So why bother? Am I so woke? Somebody
the results are in. When it comes to 7-month-old Cheeto, Felix.
If somebody asked me my opinion about a topic, if I said my take, I'm not trying to act this certain way. I'm just thinking my opinion. That's my take. I'm not trying to act woke.
12
like,
months.
Next time, I'm just not going to turn into
wow,
a person. I think Mod's bad. He's a fucking.
Do you prefer alcohol or weed?
He's a fucking has bad man, dude. What
yeah,
is this area?
Asked.
I don't remember this area.
I spawned in the world with two dads. Is that decent? Felix, you are super relatable and make my day brighter. Also, I love you, chat. XQCL.
Doesn't affect the mood. Hold up, let me make something. Does chat affect your mood while playing games? Like,
hey,
if they don't like the game, then they're not liking it.
Some new
it has a small impact on it. It really depends. It depends on how much I like the game. If I really, really, really like a game, like incredibly hard, it won't matter that much. If people are mad, but if people are too mad, then yeah, it'll affect it. I can handle a little bit of pushback, or a lot of pushback, depending on how much I like a game. But if the pushback is crazy insane, then yeah, it might be annoying.
Everyone that thinks the world is predetermined sits on their ass because of it. They just think that since the world is entirely physical, then it's logically determinate. Doesn't stop them from living their life. Just an interesting thought.
Yeah, I thought. Well, that thought, I think, is... I don't know. I can't agree with that. I don't think it's also like a good mindset either. Then it's kind of like... If you already... You know when, like, you do something and... I don't know, it makes you more prone to giving up, I feel like. Maybe I'm wrong though.
Chat, I remember Twitchamp. Mr. Kai, you said you'd tell us a story.
This weird
if determinism
garbage
is true, then everything that happens, including every choice that everyone makes, is a consequence of the state of the universe at some arbitrary time in the distant past, say 5 gazillion years ago, in conjunction with the laws of physics.
Okay.
Motherfucker, if you can handle some pushback, why the fuck did you make us sit through total mental breakdown?
Yo, Mendel Brainer was a good sponsorship. It was good.
The great thing is about that sleeper whatever happens happens mentality is it allows me to advance further professionally and socially than those cuts. They would rather not take a chance at the risk of failing, which allows me to get
true.
The
absolutely true. That is an actual good take for once. Wow. Guys, this gave me a good amount of complete cancer in my brain. Wow. 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 Fuck me. Strongest attack in the game, even stronger than attack of the bosses.
Chat. Keep believing.
You're not wrong. If people have trash mindsets and trash philosophies, makes it easier for you to go past them.
Really enjoy it. The battles and the story are really well done. This is my
if you're fighting for a promotion or something,
still,
and some dude has a really trash mentality,
dude,
well, you can just clap his ass.
Bad man. How can every little thing across 8 billion people be predetermined to the tiniest level of any action made by, say, Jim from Alabama? I can't wrap my head around that.
Chat, when I was young, okay? This sounds really dumb, but...
Sub drops are enabled. Chat, type EM sub for your prime sub today. I did it and it worked. Pop dude, pop bro, pop bro, pop bro.
This is so unfun! Yikes! Okay, now, from this point on, where do we even go from there? When I was young, I was like, okay, somebody in life probably moved his arm like this, like that, and they probably did this and that, and I would sit in my room and come up with combos of things that people probably never did, just so I was like, dude, I'm the first guy who did this. And I would go like this, and I would do like this. I would go like,
show them to me.
And I would make combos of movements that nobody has done before. Right? And like, yep, nobody did this. I got this. This is mine. Right? And I'd do it over and over again.
I see it differently. My mentality of everything happens for a reason is a positive outlook. To continue to carry on no matter the circumstance, and to look forward to the next thing if something doesn't go well. Also, Valorant sucks.
That is your perspective on that mindset, right? That is your version of it.
Life,
what if somebody says, well, I want
to
give up and I'm totally done? Well, that's probably the path, because if I think that way, that's because it already happened and predetermined. So fuck it, might as well just give up, because that's how it should be.
Hello, Mr. Is the end of life.
I'm done. I can't. I'm done. I can't. This is just trash. This area can suck my disgusting fucking balls. Where do I go there? At the bottom, inside, or up top somewhere? Pay attention, you got it.
Notice me, senpai. Notice me. Ayaya. Felix, do you not agree with people who believe in the simulation theory? More chances than not we are, and if everything is code, like we know it, isn't it predetermined for you to act the way you do and raise the questions you do?
What?
I used to laugh at religion, but after finding the Emperor of Mankind, him a devout follower of his will, the Emperor protects at least 40k is more believable.
Kill the giant?
XQ QC much love. I love watching you stream. It's always a good time. I wish you the best, man. And to you too, chat, much love, XQCL. Also, people use the saying whatever happens, happens mentality to help them cope with the fact that they are lazy or scared. Lazy because they want an excuse to not work hard, and scared because most people are scared to think they're alone.
Because I don't know what to do!
Throughout the universe, particles and their counterparts, antiparticles, are constantly popping in and out of existence. Normally, when they pop into existence, they don't last very long because a particle and its counterpart will quickly annihilate them. The uni there is returned. I say Alabama, and chat spams all. I say oh no no no, and chat spams Pepe laugh. They cannot control themselves.
Okay, obviously the chat was showing me. This is not any content, this is like a gift stream. This is a literal gift.
Thank you for always making my day bright no matter what. Never stop being who you are, and very good job with the super fun streams, XQCL. Also, fuck you, chat, you bunch of pepper de super. I think it's more like your destiny is already predetermined depending on your choices that you do, rather than having a predetermined future no matter what you do. This mindset can be very motivating in some circumstances.
Wait,
but using it as an excuse is not.
I feel that's completely wrong. I mean, that doesn't make any sense. This is not a gray area thing. This is black or white. There's no other option. Either things are determined or not. There's no fucking middle ground.
The virus has spread to Simpland, and in an effort
there's
to
no
save
some
our
of it is like what?
These so-called virtual particles normally annihilate one another too quickly for us to notice them. But physicists predicted in the 1930s that a very strong electric field would transform virtual particles into real ones that we can observe. Determinism doesn't claim that all future events can be predicted. Think about determinism like this: I am donating this because you were talking about it, and you were talking about it because someone donated asking you for your opinion on it and on
that. That's butterfly effect type of mentality, isn't it?
If everything happens for a reason, then why do I still shit myself when I know I should have went to the shitter earlier? Fuck you, chat.
I don't know where I'm going.
If you take the statement that the future is determined from the past, which is basically determinism, and somehow extrapolate from that you should lay around and do nothing, I don't give a shit. That doesn't make determinism any less correct.
By the fire, I speak of thine kind and
okay.
mine.
Okay.
This chat really spams cool. five head we when someone in chat kindred. Says something that
the
sounds smart, and then
the
spams
dark,
Pepega when XQC and says it's dumb. And now they are spamming Lul Room. Just make your own
dark,
opinions weird, cham.
And let the feast begin.
I believe life is a simulation where we watch Twitch and then sleep. The field pushes them in opposite directions because they have opposite electric charges, separating them so that they cannot destroy one another.
What about,
so do you think
what I'm saying is that whatever it is,
virtual particles real,
irrelevant or whatever it is or not, it doesn't change anything. So why bother getting caught in those details?
Felix, in the blessed time, you will become one of us. The promised time has come. The crimson behel it, the egg of the king. In the holy hour, you shall sacrifice what is most dear to you. We await you, fellow kinsman. All is within the flows of causality. Destiny, this destiny that shut the fuck up, nobody cares. No one asked and you're insignificant in this world, chat. Now go stuck a fat cock and let me continue fucking your mom. XQCL. I don't wanna be horny, I just wanna be happy.
50 bamboo sticks, dude.
I don't know what to do.
Well, you can be horny and happy, I think.
What's this on my back? A shield? Should I use this shield to block arrows? No, I don't think I will. Pepega.
Secret room there. It's less about fuck. I'm trying to read chat.
The future in and of itself cannot be determined from a certain place in time. The future is ever changing at every point in time due to changing events in life and the actions of each person. It is not a concrete measurement but a continuous measurement. Hey there, XQC, when will you tour in Korea again? I love K-pop, you're the best K-pop member in my opinion.
I don't do K-pop, dude, what?
Chat, I did it, I made a new L underscore song. It goes like this, L underscore on mung, L underscore on mung, L underscore on mung, L underscore on mung, A. The uncertainty principle of quantum mechanics implies that space can never be truly empty. Instead, random fluctuations give birth to a seething cauldron of particles, such as electrons, and their antimatter counterparts, called positrons. Society.
I'm so fucking tanky, this guy.
You piece of smelly shit. I just started using Twitch again, being focused on your mom's fat juices. It is exactly like the butterfly effect. Determinism is just saying that every single thing is like the butterfly effect, from your intentions to your actions. It matters because most people think they are in control. Oh no, El Goblino is calling. What should I do now? I'm afraid.
Feeling in control.
Right, I'll just fuck your mom in the ass, diarosis. And this is why you shouldn't talk with 15-year-old zoomers and coon brains about deep existential subjects, because all they're gonna is copy-pasta bullshit from Google and Omega Lull everything they are don't agree with without giving a contra-argument. Omega Lull? True Lull? Pepega? Clap?
Speak thine own Pogu. God, if thou canst recall. Ah, then thou'st not forgotten. Perhaps 'tis why we may converse. I am known as Shira, servant to the Princess Filianor, matriarch of the Church. They who are kin to God's name are surely kin to the terror of the dark. Please, is the fire waning?
Keep up the good work. Words that don't make sense together, chat, spam, fine, headlong. Words that don't make sense together, chat, spam, fine, headlong. Words that don't make sense together, chat, spam, five, head. Determinism is simply an understanding that everything that people do, they could not have done otherwise. Determinism is the idea that all events are guaranteed to come to pass by prior causes.
Okay.
Jono's using the TTS system to say big words about things, all to explain why they don't need to get up off their chair and
stuff. Guys, she wants something, I get it.
Just be happy, forehead. If everything happens for a reason, it's better be a good fucking reason that I'm still a 21-year-old virgin who donates $3 to a millionaire just to get 10 seconds of attention.
Simon,
did you already fight the soul of Sinter?
I know you're trying to be nice, but you have to use the correct words. Multi? Billionaire, please. The terminologies are important here, dude. The specifics matter. They add feelings too, okay? Don't discriminate me with this word millionaire. Jesus Christ.
Primers try hard. To call an event destiny is just a way of labeling a past event in hindsight. Without any way of predicting the future with 100% accuracy, there is no such thing as destiny.
This area is useless.
Watch World Star Hip Hop Questions videos on YouTube. Funniest shit I've ever seen. XQCL. Let me go Google the subject and copy and paste it to TTS. Chat, a lot of us really are smart, but can we just enjoy our Pepe Go Overlord slam fart now? XQCL.
Well, dude, I like to feel like I've control, like, did it. Most of us are really lucky. Like, you're somewhat healthy. You know, you can move your arms. Can think, you know, somewhat properly. Right? Like, yeah, you might have, like, you know, like, I don't know, certain problems, certain hurdles. Everybody has. The fact that, you know, you feel like you could possibly, if you play all your cards right, do something about it and pop the fuck off, makes you feel like you're really powerful. You know? You're somewhat healthy, or, you know, even if not that much. Most of us are lucky enough that we have those things. You can do whatever the fuck you want. You can hard roll everybody. You can smash the competition. You can be whatever you want. You can be helpful. Pussy bitch.
One met the dark with learning, but in the end, learned his knowledge was wanting. The world.
Dude, shut the fuck up with your philosophy shit.
And without knowledge, will it end? Does not this ring clear and true? Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
Fuck you. Is this a hidden area right here? It's not.
Determinism, Christianism, Buddhism. All these beliefs, but the only one that matters is my dig deep inside of your mom yet.
Did it. Try not to correlate certain outlook with religion. It doesn't have to be. One thing is completely standalone.
Here on this stream talking about this subject. That is a thought that sometimes keeps me awake at night. Shut the fuck up about your stupid ass theories. No one gives a shit. Just watch this bitch turns a die over and over and laugh about it. Ah, ha, ha, ha. What the fuck is that with these Wikipedia copypasta donos that try to seem smart or make a laugh? I keep waiting for Stream Sniper, but I remember the 2 level is too high for anyone to invade over level.
How is that fun? I cannot.
The Great Library of Alexandria in Alexandria, Egypt, was one of the largest and most significant libraries of the ancient world. The library was part of a larger research institution called the Mausoleum, which was dedicated to the Muses, the 9 goddess.
It's kind of like if you say like, oh dude, guys,
posture check, sit right in your chair and protect your
today
back.
To go to work and make my salary. Oh man,
yep,
that's a heavy capitalism mindset, and that's liberal, libtard, and left wing. You're this, that, because of that thought. Like, whoa, relax, dude. It was just a standalone thought. Yeah, maybe it's in a certain pool of ideas, but it doesn't mean that it is 100%.
I watch from the shadows and have always been right? curious. Imagine donating about subjects you searched on Wikipedia to a multi-billionaire pepaker with an audience of 30,000 13-year-olds, Omegle. Everything happens for
I'm not mad, I'm not mad. I'm not mad enough.
Hey, Chad, I've made a song for you. You will poop. Hypo. You will poop.
I'm not cranky.
Hypo. You will poop. Hypo. Poop, hypo. You. Mr. Cow or Mr. Multi-Millionaire, this is my first donation ever. Thanks for the streams. Smile. In my opinion, there are things that you can control and things you can't. Sometimes we happen to the world and sometimes the world happens to us. Enveloped
by the abyss. So, number one. Comfort
that neither moon. Imagine going on Google and copy-pasting some five-head shit to impress a PVC pipe goblin with the schnoz the size of the Bermuda Triangle.
One. The world does not fear no.
It only took PVC 21 attempts to kill me the last playthrough. Don't doubt that gaming golem because he is gonna roll and smoke his pussy ass XQC Peepo.
True! That's a fucking true and a half,
determinism dude. Determinism is a fallacy. Life can only be understood backwards, but must be lived forwards. That's Gear Kagard for you, Sartrean brain. Let's
okay, thanks, man.
True, but at night when it's sleep time I feel like I lose control. Like I can't go get mommy because my bones will not move and I start shaking. I feel like someone is looking through my eyes and my true self is trapped at the back of my mind. Hello, Ray. I saw your tweet where you were considering playing on Diablo 2 with Moxie. Is that still agenda? Love your stream, smile.
Yeah, I'm thinking about it. What am I gonna do? Chat, is there normally not a dude here somewhere or something?
Hello, streamer, yes, 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 listen to my philosophy. I am five head, yes. If there is a reason for everything, the reasons would also have reasons, which means that each event that ever occurred would have a reason for each reason, and each reason would have a reason for the reason which is the reason for reasons.
I can't wait to do it.
Here's a question. If I cloned you and put your clone in an identical copy of room you're in, under the exact same circumstances, reading the same chat message and playing the same level in the same game, would the clone say and think the same way as you? Here we go. Millionaire streamer Andy tells viewers to be grateful and count their blessings because people out there have it worse. Guess you can't complain unless you are starving and poor, Omega Lull.
That's another topic.
Please,
completely.
Please, if you can hear me, wake up. We miss and love you. We should have never let you hook yourself up to the terminal like everyone else.
Sometimes I like the contest of who had it the hardest.
Discontinuing your life support. This may be my
last
time.
Oh, wait a minute.
To.
Plus three.
Hello, Xbox QC. 3 months already. Can I get a welcome to the savannah?
It's not the savannah, it's the jungle.
Has anyone else noticed that Mr. Cow has not updated his death counter in a long time? Smile. The human nose is the most protruding part of the face. It bears the nostrils and is the first organ of the respiratory system. It is also the principal organ in the olfactory system. On average, the nose of a male is larger than that of a female. Hey XQC, I really enjoy your streams. Can I get a welcome to the jungle? Less than three.
See, chat, it's not that everything happens for a reason, it's that everything happens because of a reason. The effect is what is determined depending on what you chose to do, which is the core. Five head plan. Bro XQC Felix bro, you need to stop doing that thing where you extend your neck. It's really bad posture. We care about you, XQCL.
The buffer we missed? Oh no, oh no.
Hello XQC, I'm learning your streams. I've been liking Learn Your Soul's stream, Werner. Keep it, Werner. Wait, what's it's happening? Chat Werner, please help me save Werner. Up on you.
Okay.
Felix, time has come.
Watch this, chat. We're gonna speed run to the area. It's gonna be crazy. Watch it.
You will forsake this chat and awaken as darkness itself.
I'm fine.
And become the king of Lonnie.
I like talking to chat about some shit.
Black wings of causality become femto.
Yeah, I don't like this thing where sometimes people are like, oh, dude.
No.
This guy had it harder. I had it harder. I had less cards in my hand. Yes, yeah, like it really did.
Excuse
then
you.
It's just odd, like, oh man, well, when I was young, dude.
Bonsoir, XQC Sam, greetings from Japan.
We were middle class.
I am here to thank you on behalf
we were lower class. Yeah, we were lower class and my dad left. Oh yeah, dude, well, we were lower class.
Don't worry.
No dad, no mom, and I'm missing an arm. Okay, what about me, dude? I had no arm, no legs, no parents. Okay, what about me? I had, like, dude, come on, dude. What, where the fuck does this shit end? Holy shit, man.
Or is the Felix boy tired? It's okay, Mr. Cow. I'll read you a bedtime story. Keep a clap. I'm playing Dark Souls XQC Ditch. I'm the gaming god XQC Ditch. Really enjoying the game XQC Ditch. They caught up to me. How is this fun, XQC Sam? Hey, Felix, what was it?
Also, that also kind of sucks. Because if you think about it, people really that, if the parents are successful really or somewhat done. Successful, that would lock them into a state where they literally cannot do anything good. That's kind of bullshit.
Feels bad, man. I know this honor will get ignored to Pepe Hands. Hello, generic brand PewDiePie. I am glad a lesbian such as yourself is courageous enough to take so much hatred.
Yeah,
from
in
the
a lot of cases,
the internet.
There's stay a good chance strong. It might have been very helpful.
Pride.
But they shouldn't have to completely exile
hey,
themselves from their family,
not
did
sure
for them to have any credit for the success
message,
they reach.
But I thought I would give you a little update on my brother's psychosis. Turns out he is doing a lot better after his new meds, but it's hard not being able to see him. Anyway, I just want to thank you, XQCL.
I want to answer you, that was for that.
Hello chat, there have been many talks of philosophers today. I cannot listen as the great philosopher.
Yeah, people always try to undermine people's achievements XQCL. Because they can't reach some of their own, which is kind of dog shit sometimes. I think for everybody.
While it can't be said for sure, I'm fairly certain that we have all been placed here for some undeniable scientific purpose. When I walk downstairs, I see my great achievements, but realize it is all for naught. Society and shit, am I right? Feels bad, man.
Society meme.
All XQC has to do is give a Pepeg take on things, and he bakes a bunch of other Pepegas into giving him money to give their trash take on the subject. Easy clap.
Well, also, it can also share and broadcast from opinions and have like a new tree of internal dialogue, which can be healthy sometimes.
About consciousness. I wonder why, I wonder why, I wonder why, I wonder. I wonder why, I wonder why, I wonder what I want.
Is that a good sword? Is that a good sword?
Hello, XQC Total Corona Lockdown Devs here. I see you are not
Oops.
Playing our game anymore. We recently added new characters such as El Goblino, Greek Walex, and Milo. We hope you will check it out. Jump on the big dude's head while attacking. I'll sometimes one-shot his head. my chat and XQC. Shit's tough right now and these donos are kinda pogo, but I just realized how happy I am right now. Just spending time with you guys is a great distraction from shit. I guess I just wanted to say thanks and that I am really grateful.
Oh, I'm awesome, man.
XQC,
we're having you here, man.
Hey, OXQC, 9 months smile. Let me start my lawnmower, please. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Fuck, it's not working. Boom, vroom. Time to cut your nose vines with IT now. XQC, you are the most amazing gamer in the world, and fuck the haters. Also, your nose is normal size.
Yeah, man.
Okay, dud, please delete this part when you donate, dud. I'll Venmo you later. Hey man, I started watching 2 months ago. Thank you so much for putting a smile on my face. I love you and I love you, chat. Stay safe, everyone. XQCL. Jesus Christ, is Dark Souls really so boring for you people that you are discussing stupid philosophical shit? Also, I just saw someone has donated $800 to the multi-gas in Ignare. Good God. Chat is a bunch of one-uppers. They have to always be better than the person before them, really, chat. Or your absolute fucking dark looking white chat. Amar fucking knock this blood to fuck cut. Let me sniff a loin. That was fucking amazing. I'm ready to hold your cunt bar sissy as you fuck.
Dead, you fuckhole!
I don't care about your philosophy as my life is still so fucking boring. Omega lol www. Nice.
Fucking tab out by accident, but fucking Epic
Valorant
Games suck my balls, man.
Will you be doing some placements after this run?
Maybe. Wait, Kachet is very good against elements. You see it? Is this worth it, you think?
Hey XQC, big loves and thanks for doing what you do every single day.
Oh baby, baby, let's fucking go! I don't think we're fat rolling.
Look
nope,
at his face, chat. Papa laugh. Look at this hair, papa laugh. Oh my god, look at his nose, papa laugh.
This is not a fat roll. This is a fat roll.
Dumb pepega retard ass any truers. 6 months getting the juice. XQCL.
Okay, dude. What's that, chance? Is it good?
I know you didn't ask, but would you remove the didn't ask emote? I asked. If you use it, you are a femme. I have spoken.
What? Man, chat, we are getting so many items, it's insane. Ouchie.
Thoughts on psychedelics?
You're talking about stuff like that on stream is pretty bad. I don't wanna like reinforce or, you know, like make some people wanna do something. It's kinda like, yeah, that's weird. If you're doing drugs, it doesn't, you know, sometimes it's kind of like, okay. It doesn't mean that you have to tell other people to do it, or to entice them to do it. That's fucking weird.
I just wanted to know what you think I should say in the Dono message when I donate the other $100 to Pokemon.
Okay, so in this scenario, in this game, this gave me a complete big-ass lump of cancer right in my throat.
Hey, XQC, what is your favorite candy? Right. Love you, chat, XQCL. Te super fun away, cutter man. J'espère que un jour tu fais un stream en français.
Well, so that's over there. I take it back. Jesus Christ, chill the fuck out, dude. Guys, what is the death counter like?
Drugs are bad for you. Period. Now, let me get back to my caffeine and I take a painkiller.
Fight the enemies. Okay, when there's time, we can find them though.
Love you, smile.
What is the new sword? I know what that is. Chat, what is the new sword? It's too many items. I'm just gonna go forward. Fuck it. I'm done. Who's doing drugs? I didn't say don't do drugs. You can do what the fuck you want with your life. You're completely entitled to do your own tree of opportunities and your own tree of decisions. Okay, it is entirely up to you. I'm just saying that I'm not using the platform or the stream to tell you to reinforce your patterns of doing them or not. It just if I didn't read enough, talk about it. Okay. Endurance.
Ashen one.
Chat, we're good. Chat, we're good. We're gonna one tap the big boss. What? Literally one tapper. Guys, what's wrong with you? I need to do drugs. Guys, I understand it. Even if your broadcast is targeted at adults or not, there is still gonna be some young, influenceable people that are gonna watch. You can't say, yo, dude is that, it's fucking pog, chat, man. I did drugs, pog. Like, what is wrong with you? You know? Also, I noticed that I always say something is cancer. I get it. So it makes people mad. It makes people upset, hurt. It makes them sensitive. I get it. I'm gonna reel back. Chill out. I've always said that even when I was young. Like, that's cancer. That gave me cancer. We always said that. It's just a thing. Sometimes it's kind of like, dude, a wound, a disease isn't enough sometimes. Street sometimes you see something in chat that is so bad, I didn't lose IQ, like, that literally gave me cancer. But I get it, yeah, you have to not say that. I don't think saying that's gay is similar at all. I think that's completely different.
So, Erwin Yukun, do you yell the juices lose?
Or do you a lot of people that, perhaps that say the term that's gay will try to describe a certain type of thing. And that's what people don't want, is that you classify a certain behavior on sexuality. That will then discriminate because of the negative nature of it. What you want, what you really, that behavior that really is not want, the orientation.
I'll tell you what I want. What I really, really want. I wanna ha, I wanna ha, I wanna ha. I wanna chat to spam the Pepe Ga Clap world record. Pepe Ga Clap. XQCL. You're gay.
See, that's fine.
Hey XQC, just wanted to say thanks for inspiring us. I had a job I didn't like 3 years ago. After watching you, I decided to go a gun and try for something I wanted. It took time, but I am popping off, and I just wanted to thank you for being XQCL.
Yo, dude, 30 torches, you're nuts. Holy shit, man.
It's no fat pudding. I think my dick grew 3 inches. But seriously, this is difficult, but I will be victorious, no Craig Asme. I'm gay. You
it's
guys
nice,
all make me
I'm glad you enjoyed your job in Paul.
Imagine getting in trouble for saying a gay man sucks cock, lululul. Hey PVC, are you
guys,
going to
I'm not giving you my mindset on it. I'm not giving you my take. I
feel
that it
Love
is what whether it doesn't matter what my take is on this. That's how it is. It is as people, as society, we've decided that certain things are the way they are, and
oh no. They got to my boy.
If you say something like, hey man, that's gay, while you're trying to like classify a behavior, you know, that isn't exactly what it is, then you're putting like a pejorative, I'm done. Next topic. Give me something else. I can't speak English today. Give me something else. Here's something else. I said it right?
How often do you change your socks?
Actually, I never wear socks. I've only been wearing socks to heal my fucking feet because I've been chewing on my toes a lot. And wearing socks prevents me from chewing my toes.
Let me tells me what not gay. You fucking my wife? Long dicks dialoo. 11 months with the gaming golem XQCL.
Yeah, at my toes. And your mom sucks on my dick.
Brian.
What about it?
This is the dog.
These are two true things
Hello,
that I just said. What about it?
I am donating to tell you to hang in there. Thank you. I am trying my best. I know you don't get paid for this, but there is help coming soon. Thank you, Dono. Please save me from the
like I won't get canceled
now.
For this, okay, but this is how it is, okay? People
well chat,
often in video games
like
have classified a behavior
of the
as
club
gay or something when it's like what I don't know, like let's say in
the
CS
is,
the gay spot or whatever,
even
remember that
if you say something is gay it's the SJ.
I think they renamed the spot now, right? It's a different call out. Right.
If you were to live in any hold in Skyrim, which one would you choose? Markarth Gang. Windhelm can't hang.
I have to keep going forward. No, this is the spot we have to go. Yeah, exactly. When there's a pejorative connotation to it, that's when it's like bad. Cause then people will think that when it will so
do you
they're gonna associate it backwards to it, and then it'll be bad.
Hey Hey Felix, I'm not gay, I'm bisexual. What Everybody? Does that mean?
What is this in chat?
I fuck your mom while your dad fucks me in the ass.
Okay, cool, man. Thanks, man. Okay, boys, what's next, boss?
Will you ever play FPNX QCN? PVC, thank you for everything you've done for your org.
Dad, you fucker! Dad! Doing drugs first try,
I'm
baby!
To say that I got my dream job of being a bum at the local slums shooting up fentanyl every day. Thank you, XQCL.
Guys, Nom? Is 40 soft cap for every set?
Love you and chat, XQCL.
Suspicious.
Hey, XQC, just wanted to let you know that as soon as you said cancelled, the Karens of Twitter have descended on this chat from Twitter. Watch out, man, hell hath no fury like the Karens scorn. Omega lol Karens, Omega lol Karens, Omega lol.
It's 40.
Why do you chew on your fingers and toes? What if they all fall off, Felix? No toes or fingers. Come on, man.
Invisible wall.
You spin me right round, baby, right round like a record, baby, right round, 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 coggers.
Mm-hmm.
You know what is gay? My lithb, I keep getting judged for talking like thith, but truthith, I like cock and balth, cock and balth.
I went past it. Fucking bitch. Okay. Use the lift. To open the gate later, right?
What
I forgot about that.
What playthrough do you think you will do once you complete this one? Will you do another Detroit Become Human / Until Dawn type game?
Until Dawn, probably, first.
I left and came back and the death count is still 130.
Okay, what is it, chat? Yo, New Froggy, what's the death count like?
Can you play Dark Souls 3? Play the game.
173.
Jump if your mama I sent you home.
And he jumps, yeah.
PVC, can you please tell me why this handsome man named John Croft, who is a 50-year-old man, is sexually attractive to a 15-year-old boy?
What?
No ads, wide hard, love you, Felix and chat.
What is it? Is that 178, right?
No, I don't mind if you do drugs. I mean, doing drugs doesn't have any downsides. There is no reason for me to worry if you start doing drugs. Why would I worry? Nothing but benefits for doing drugs. I will not tell my children not to do drugs. Why would I?
Wait, what are you on about? What are you on about? What was that brain dead take that I just heard? 173? Wolf did it. What?
Hello, chat and DVD.
Oh, it's sarcasm.
I wonder how you kill a dragon by using your sword on his foot. Also, can you bring my boxers I left in your mom's room? Thanks, smile.
I don't see it.
Okay. Hello, XQC. Any chance for Bloodborne after Dark Souls sometime?
Maybe.
What I think is quite pathetic is how rap promotes and leads people onto drugs, yet rappers are falling like flies because of it. Pepe laugh.
Ah. But now what?
Hey chat, what's your favorite three-letter emote? Is it yep, or nam, or van, or man?
I saw it.
From the bonfire, down the elevator, hit the statue with no sword.
Now what? Ambar?
Look at the way you sit, holy fuck, I bet your spine is more twisted than Gandalf's staff.
Okay. It's about as twisted as your mama has to bend whenever she sucks my dick. Much love, then.
Hello, PVC. It's been 10 months. I was wondering, can I get a welcome to the jungle? Also, keep up the juicer steams. I look forward to watching you every day anyways. Love you and chat.
You actual pog, dude. These are 10 months, man. QCL. Actual pog. It's a long time, man.
I borrowed Summit's mom's vase the other day. Oh. My. God. What is that thing inside? Why is it smoking? Holy shit, my brain is vibrating. Help me, guys. My heart is racing. I see weird colors. 7. Oh, fucking awesome. Hey, chat. Wanna fuck?
Okay.
I spit a verse and let the mic drop.
Nah, I get it, it's easy. Oh, it's so funny! He lost the first time!
Chilling like him, girl.
Shut the fuck up!
And all these new blessings got
it's
me
easy, it's easy.
Hallelujah, wide
it's easy, shut the fuck up. It's easy. All I have to do is run away when he does fire breath. That's about
died,
it.
Love.
That's really easy. Well, why do people think this is hard? This is fucking easy. This is easy clapper. Guys, this is the clapperuski. I'm not trying to dodge that. I can make it out, this is definitely possible. Minute, that's fucking impossible. What the fuck? Yeah, yo, dude, look at this. Yeah. Oh, mega lol. Oh, you guys were pretending like that was a bad attempt enough that it was funny. Second attempt, 30%. Suck my fucking balls, man. Let me look at the armor. for fire damage. That's really good.
Everybody
for fire.
Everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands up and follow me. Everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands up. Look, look. Now, while he stands tough, notice that this streamer did not have his hands up. 77 octillion.
Well, that would just be better, right? Nah, probably not. 14. That's crazy. That's overall better, I think. Because I'm getting armor for fucking fire. Give me a minute. Is it even gonna matter? Does that actually do any sort of difference?
You can do it, I believe. Hashtag easy boss. Heart.
What's fun? Sort the items. I thought we're good to go with this.
There is a guy on YouTube named Ptolemyr who beats Midder at level 1, new game plus 7 while walking the whole time. Check it out after you beat him. Great video. XQC Peepo, raised hand, doubters XQC Peepo, raised hand, doubters XQC Peepo, raised hand, doubters XQC. Hello XQC, I do not remember this part of how to train your dragon. Imagine losing to a DreamWorks animation diaresis sadil. XQCL Gaming Grandmaster XQCL.
Chat, is this armor good? Is this a good way to do it? Or am I completely wrong with this? Alright, this is bullshit. Ha 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 ha, so funny, dude. Hey, come on, dude! You got me, dude! Funny guy! He tried it. Okay, winnable.
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O, and on that farm XQC was maulding. E-I-E-I-O, with a mauled here, and a mauled there, here a mauled, there a mauled, everywhere a mauled. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
That's illegal. Now you're lying for content. What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? Is it bugged? It's bugged for sure.
Witcher 3? I think you stopped because you said that the story was too slow, but it gets quicker down the road. I think a lot of people would love to see you give it another try.
Maybe?
Hey, Mr. Cow, it's your Dallas Fuel-administered psychologist here. We haven't talked in a while, so I just wanna check in. Just in case you didn't know, the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over again, wanting different results.
That's fine, that's a good one.
XQC, you can do this, kill that baddie naughty man, you are my sweet tulip and you must win.
We got this though, I think we're doing very good with that.
Boys for this,
yeah,
win.
We're getting bad mistakes here and there, but it's whatever. I think I just need to be more conservative with how we're doing
how long
with the strikes.
You understand that it doesn't matter what kind of fucking armor you're wearing. Armor doesn't matter, you pepega.
But it does though. But it does.
Warning. Warning. The simulation is compromised. A glitch affected the Matrix 7. Seven? I bet you don't even need to warn us, you just hit the door. Big fucking forehead, Pepe Laugh. Pepe Laugh, Pepe Laugh. Oh. God. Chat.
Great, so easy.
They are violently shifting as I type this. I don't have much time, chat. Oh dear lord. Gonorrhea flakes and skin sprinkles come.
It's gonna hit. Damn. I'm about to get tail swiped.
Why does your character look like a dumbo?
Oh wow! To settle down. I got this, dude. This is so easy. What happened there, dude, is that I had a camera problem and I didn't know if it was right or left when he did strikes and I fell for it. And then when he did a strike, I was like, dude, fuck, man. Am I mad? I'm pretty mad right now. Why? Because he hit me. What am I gonna do from that? Well, I wanna hit him. I wanna hit him because he just hit me. So I didn't give a fuck about playing the game properly. I just wanted to get it hidden because I was mad.
Hobbit Peter Dragon and you still can't do it, you fucking Pepe Omega 777.
I was mad. It happens.
You look like the fucking Michelin man, but you chose correctly on armor. Stay under him and slash his legs. Then when he breathes fire from above, roll to the back of his tail. When he tries to slash, roll forward underneath that slash. Are you dumb?
I don't know how to dodge this.
Oh.
Okay.
If you're Pepego and you know it, Pepe good lad. If you're Pepego and you know it, Pepe good lad. If you're Pepego and you know it, and you really want to how it, if you're Pepego and you know it, Pepe good lad.
Oh no, laser incoming!
You dodge this, you just use wrong. That's it, Pepe. I'm already tired to help you every time. LLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLL
Alright, baby, come on. What is that? Do you have to roll inside of him or outside there? Do I go past this fucker? This is unfun. This is unfun. This is unfun. This is so dumb.
Refuses to parry. Do you really think he's going to be able to beat this game? Pepe laugh. Pepe laugh. Pepe laugh. Pepe laugh.
Inside, left, right. I didn't pass geometry, yo.
He is weak to lightning.
Aw, fuck you.
Look roll. Like an onion? Yep. Pull
when
the
he does
lever.
That, sorry, I can't even remember. Your chest just spammed me, I can't read your shit.
Yep.
He said, when face he does that, you do what?
Dragon breath. Yep. Die to tail swipe. Yep. Repeat it all. Yep.
Hensley, go left as far as you can. Okay, got it.
Why don't you just climb up its behind and slash from there? What the fuck, you Pepe got 700.
Jesus Christ. If your mom was here, she could just stand on his head and that'd be it. GG. Fortunately, she's not here right now, so.
Just wondering if you know who I am an almost 2.5 years sometimes wondering if you need any more moderators since the ones you have right now just let TTS spam and don't do anything, just let me smile excuse me.
then I think we only attack the head when he's doing head attacks, or we only attack the head when he does swipe attacks. So that's the point. Because I am projecting that he will do swipe attacks and I will be able to get head hits. Well, I'm not doing any body hits, so I should only fucking body hits unless he does swipe attacks. Then we do head hits. And if there's fire, we can just go backwards.
Fucking dead, 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 dead.
But it's too long. I mean, you have to. Otherwise, there's too many options of you dying to things that are close to his mouth. So you only do mouth hits when he does swipes.
I'm giving advice to you. I've spent nearly $100 trying to help you not look like a complete fool in front of thousands, and all you've done is scream every time you die. Good luck, bitch.
Fuck you, dude. I'm better than the same probably. Is that literally at random? Is that literally random?
BTW, the stop you land at from the jump is a safe zone. Stand there and Dagon will come to you. Also, when he stands up and breathes fire downwards, you can roll to his tail instead of outwards to get quick slash damage. Hello XQC, long time supporter here. Oh, you are ignoring this donation yet? I was just gonna post my mom's phone number, still ignoring this.
I already have
this.
It. I fucked her already, dude.
Just wanna say, if you wanna fuck her, it's 77 on Vigil. Chat smile less than 3xqcl. My life is circling the drain, but at least I still have this beautiful friendship.
I can't run. I don't like the run reset, I think it's annoying. I'm all in. I use this attempt I use the attempt to learn things, to evolve, adapt, to improve, to move past them. Now I understand.
I close the stream and have a shower, and when I get back, you're the fucking lamp on my bedside table. Unless you are really overleveled, this boss is all about patience and persistence.
Yeah, that's boring shit.
It really tests your ability to learn move patterns and visual cues, and then adapt slash react to them. You can do it, XQCL.
I'm the best player ever to... I'm really the best XCQ. Biological human who has ever touched this game and on the planet Earth. I will one tap this sucker right here, right now.
Proportionate and compliments your face really well. Oh, who am I kidding? Your schnozer looks fucking huge.
You fucking suck. I do suck, dude. I suck a lot of things. I will never suck as much dick as your mom does. That bitch can handle a cock already. Jesus. She's maxed out on fucking stats. I'm done. I can't. The music got so loud, I could not hear anything. I could not hear shit in this piece of fucking wasteland.
Excuse me, will you please welcome me to the jungle?
No, fuck you.
I have been asking again since you stopped at around 10 months. It would make my day. Thanks, Felix XQCL.
Back to my song, thank you.
Hey Felix, it's me, your mongrel chat. Another tip, just use the magic pestilent mist. He is very weak against it. If not, then have fun dying 100 more times at this boss. Chat, can I get a pep laugh?
Yeah, we were pretty close to getting into there. That was a pretty good attempt. I know what you're on about. I think you're smoking crack cocaine. My music now, dude.
Weird champ, welcome him to the jungle.
I just didn't shut up, why not? What not Andy, yikes.
Anyone has said this before, but Terraria's coming out on May 16th and you said lots of stuff. Anyways, it would be an absolute bonk if you played it. XQCL. Also, I love you, chat smile. First French streams, shirt or XQCL.
quiet. How do you dodge that?
What's up, Cranky Boy? I like your stream even if you are fucking cranky.
Nice song. Take a break, you kidding me? That was easy. Like, there's a spin roll. I'll spin roll then when the music comes out. I'll stay far away. This is the one.
You should try using a lightning buff to your weapons. You are getting close and the extra damage could really help. Also, his light beam attack always goes in the same pattern, you absolute Pepe.
Shut the fuck up, pussy bitch.
Why are you vibing to this X-Files remix? Weird champ. Chat, maybe XQC has been replaced by an alien. The alien race has gotten fed up with the amount of deaths on this boss and wants to get it out of the way using one of their minions. Lol. Never doubting XQC is. Nope, jebaited, suck my cork and balls, bruh.
It's doable. This is the one. Where? Valorant comp just came out and you are playing second this last Jesus? Century
game, weird champ. Now go and grind Valorant up. Become a pro poker. Some pokies, poker matties, Valorant, pro gamer, war and pop award, god, 77, 2, death series, 7, 77.
I have to run left then. Run left. This attack pattern is just really, really, really bad.
It's okay to be cranky sometimes, but what makes you cranky? it.
Oh, come on! Got it! Absolute flathead. Good so stream, Mongo W, thumbs up in chat. This is fucking every minute, run out. Positive only. I'm gonna start betting at random. Do it. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, dude. That's what I'm talking about, dude. Hell yeah.
At our final destination. To our left, we can see Michelin Man fighting a dragon in order to save his tire company. Let's see if he can prevail. Also, is that the smell of doubt? Not good, no doubt is allowed. Never doubted, never will. Hi PVC, will you be playing Modern Warfare 2 Remastered? Pause chat.
Why Dumpling? Is Dumpling Man Oregon Spire? And Dumpling Man, it's just like a real dumpling. You can steam it, you can cook it. And yet the shell might get burned, might get scarred, might get damaged. But the inside will always remain tender, lovely, and good. Go recovery. Run.
Great stream, Munkor. Size Chnooms, Munkor. Great content, Munkor. Gaming Warlord, Munkor. I died over 100 X before I finally hit me. Best of luck, X. on hitting him in the face. Whenever he breaths fire or swipes in front of him.
Come on, baby. Doubters, right? No. I believe it's rise up. Not doubters, please. No doubters. I think my boys, the Doubters boys, I think the Doubters literally just got dabbed on.
Some people dream of success, while you're gonna wake up and work hard at it. Nothing is impossible. You should get to the point where anyone else would quit, and you're not gonna stop there. No, what are you waiting for? Do it. Just do it. Yes, you can.
Okay.
Just do it.
Is this area done, chat? Is it all done, Zo? Do we move to the next area? Nameless King's already dead. The Nameless King is dead. We got him already. I literally one snapped his ass. Does that boss have a weapon that we could get?
7 months, POC 7777.
Who the fuck is Gale?
Hey XQC, just checking on you and chat because I've been having some tough times lately by my parents. Much love, XQCL. Holy fuck, that was the best content I've seen in a long time. My heart was beating and the music, holy fuck, that was nuts.
We fucking snapped on it, dude. We snapped on it. Okay.
XQCT, XQCT.
Chat, what do we even buy? There's nothing. That boss gave nothing. Should we just eat his soul then?
He is stored in the balls.
As for eat, very well, that take nourishment.
Vigor, Dex. Guys, is Vigor still as good as it was earlier? Is 40 not a soft cap? Four is enough. It's plenty. Okay, what are the level then? If I have 40 dex, 40 endurance, 40 vigor, and enough strength to use my blade. Strength? Vitality?
Your guy looks like an onion. PogChamp. Hey XQC, are you going to open up CS cases anytime soon?
Ashen one.
All hail the gaming warlord. Let's beat the Pepega Clap world record. It will please him. Pepega clap, Pepega clap, Pepega clap, Pepega clap, Pepega clap, Pepega clap.
Why is fuck you, dude?
Hey,
guys, what did I just do?
I've been watching your streams for a while. Do you have any advice for dealing with toxic teammates or getting tilted?
Just need a
much love, XQCL.
Guys, where's weapon?
14 months. So glad I found your stream.
I don't
You're
see it.
A pretty cool guy, Mr. Cow. Chat is cool to smile.
This? Oh my god! This could be good! Wait, if it's already... Bruh. I have to pee really bad. How good is it? If it's max upgraded, is it as good as what we have right now?
XQCL.
Better? Nah.
2 months, Bogu.
I don't think that's the truth.
What?
Where is this? Is this the one, chat? Is this the one?
Yo X, it's been 14 months and both you and chat are just as juiced up as ever. Much love, XQCL.
Can we infuse it though? We cannot infuse it.
Sam didn't get a real bowl cut, weird champ him chat. Weird champion.
Pretty.
XQCL.
Okay, let's look at this statistic. It says 184.
So I hope you're getting over a dap time. You two were just roommates. KW. Love you, bro, even though you're trash at this game. Best katana in game, not even close. Doubting the gaming pharaoh. Weird champ raised hand. Your guy looks like a fucking dumpling with arms. Feels rectangle man clap world record. Feels rectangle man clap. Feels rectangle man clap. Feels rectangle man clap. Feels rectangle man clap. Feels rectangle.
Dragon Slayer, is that what we want?
TF is this bubble jacket. BTW, can you check out my setup? Would be highly appreciated. Plus, just look over it quick or something. Want feedback? Excuse me.
Okay, so this is a normal strike. This is my stop.
Unban me.
Now, where do we go to kill the other guy? Where's Gale?
Good reach, good move set. Has bleed, has Estex scaling at max.
At the church. back to the platform. Which platform? Shared grave.
Fuck you, chat. No one asked, weird champ. The absolute gargantuan gaming totem chieftain president, Pogu. 1 year of getting my messages ignored, Pogu.
People are saying inner wall instead.
XQCL.
Where the fudge is the inner wall? Am I brain dead? I mean, guys, come on, man. Give me a break, dude. Why, but this costs MP. Where are we going? Ooh, it's not very good. I don't think I like it that much. It looks kind of trash.
"27 months, Pog. I watch the streams for you. Hotloki hate half the games you play. But I'm here for you. All the five head play and Pepega plays. Love you to..."
Hey, it's 27 months, so that's okay, dude. That's how a lot of people feel like. That's just kind of how everybody goes like, man.
Yep.
It's nice, I've got it already.
The gaming pharaoh has awoken monk. Smile XQCL.
Guys, the wind blades are... they're winning. I don't make a pun, but dude. The wind blades, they just kind of win. This sword can kind of suck my balls. I want everybody in chat to start settling down. Let's test something out first. Died to trash. Cool, man. I want to test them out. The blade is fully upgraded. It cannot go past this. Look, it's at plus five. That's as good as it gets for a boss weapon.
Months, Bogu.
Get the ring, I don't know
why
how to get the ring.
Why is it that the tiniest reference to Japan, even just one Japanese word on screen, is enough for the chat to spam so many areas in chat that I can barely see anything else? Well, I can't fault the passion of the East. So, here's another signal. No matter how hard you slam your desk or even if your farts would rip your pants apart, I still love you big time, XQTL.
I'm sorry, chat, these players are too good. Okay, now, somebody says, go back to the other places to get the ring. Use those swords. Jesus Christ. Where are we going?
Dono, for fuck's sake, get it right. It's not coccyx. Open your anus.
Go there to get the ring.
Anus for Zostradamus. Open your anus for Zostradamus.
Got it. Okay. Those blades, let's say we gave him a sharp thing or whatever the thing is to make strength go better on it, and strength goes A, and we put it at plus 10. Is it better than the twin swords? Probably not, right? Because that'd be a strength build, because they're heavy. Why are twin blades so strong? Why doesn't the creator of this game scale the monsters up and then made weapons kind of become useless later on? Oh.
Months. Oh God, what do I say? Oh, I know.
Oh, that's insane. Let's test it out. Holy shit, that's a huge difference. Unless I'm running, I'm going full placebo. That is fucking bullshit, dude. It's just spamming.
XQ Kausi. I am a proud member of the Ononon and Pepe Laugh Gang, but I have much love your stream.
Oh, says you're going to.
Thank you for being such an epic gamer. Valo Migalal.
Dude, if I made a game, know what I would do, dude?
XQ.
I'd make it a feature that nobody would know about, right? And I would possess and take control over random mobs in the game
exactly
and play as these monsters against the players that buy my game out of the blue at random. Sometimes I just spawn in, beat this guy, and just clap their ass and make him quit the game, and nobody would believe them. Then they'd go on forums and be like, they would go on forums and be like, yo dude, this guy's he's impossible. People would be like, no man, what are you on about, this guy's so easy. And that guy would go crazy and he would probably rerun the game, but who cares, one copy out of millions, I don't give a fuck.
Thank you.
And that guy he would like lose his fucking mind. Cause nobody would agree with him and be alone, you know? My souls.
XQC, thanks for the streams. Have a pog day, XQCL. The next boss you are about to fight does just that. If you play online, player to play is the next boss. If you play online, and it will be a bigger challenge for you to beat the boss.
That bitch, he's a clap.
Felix, thanks for always getting the juice and making our days that much better, XQCL.
Okay, there's somebody behind me hitting. He keeps rezzing a fucking NPC, yo. And he's spamming like some weeb fucking katana wearing neckbeard cucklord. What's his problem? Guys, we can't go online. Somebody invaded me earlier and he hacked my fucking lobby or whatever. And I can't go online anymore. Apparently, if I go online, I'm gonna get banned. Oh, yes, and Kappa. Look. He gave me a Storm Ruler plus 47. Pretty sure if I go there online with that, I get banned. I can't delete it because it's a quest weapon or whatever.
Hi.
Wait, nobody cares.
That XQCL7.
You're so dumb. What do you mean nobody cares? What even is that? Oh.
What?
Playing Dark Souls, huh? Ironic. How about we
see doubters? Doubters proves wrong. Holy shit! Per death, fuck, my head hurts
how
today.
How about every death equals 5 souls at random from your text-based voices? Just be prepared to bend over.
Fuck, man. That's not a draw. I win.
Hey, XQC. I completely agree that spamming just one attack is complete dog shit. Only shit players spam just one
exactly.
attack. Who in their right mind would just spam the same attack over and
exactly.
over again?
Exactly, like what the fuck?
Such an easy offense to counter and defeat.
Agreed.
Pepega. W? Is that Sasuke AAAAI a comeback to Konohabaka? Chat help, I'm falling down the stairs. 77 septen.
Septen decillion. Bonfire, litty lit. Joy. Chat, be honest, am I actually gonna get banned if I go online?
Pepe.
Don't do it, go on it.
Yay.
We should have a better time rolling now. Yeah, that one vitality might. I missed click again. I'm done. I'm sorry, misclick again. I'm so dumb. I misclicked, I promise. She's gonna respawn though, right? Now, where does this even lead us to?
Prepare to die 100 more times, will be fun to watch.
Hey man, I have an idea, ready? Suck my balls. Is this last boss of the DLC?
Much love, XQCL.
Oh no, she died.
J just drop the weapon if you don't want to get banned. Or you can be completely transparent.
I can't drop it. It's a quest weapon, so they don't let me drop it. Oh no.
This game slaps, bruh. That's on a stack, on God. Try hard 7 in chat.
I can't discard it either. It doesn't let me. It's like a hacked item. I don't even know. Oh, now you wake up, you fucking hag.
Yo, X, this donation is for chat, not you. I love you guys. You make me laugh. First donation ever, so I have to LL.
Oh, my eyes did. My monitor is so bright.
Everyone in chat is now breathing manually, blinking manually, aware that their clothes are touching their skin, aware that their jaw has a weight and they're holding it up, swallowing and producing saliva manually, and aware your nose is in your sight.
Weird Chem, Dino. Where's Andu?
Of course, using only one move is for bad players. That's why XQC does it. Eat up, you'd up, you'd.
I have to be so bad. I've been holding it for like 4 hours. I'm not getting like probably four and a half hours. That was kind of cozy, actually.
Skinny. By all that is hell, I summon Gale by all that is hell, I summon Gale by all that is hell, I summon Gale by all that is hell, I summon Gale. My boss sent me a nude today. He wants me to send one back, but I don't really want to at all. He's ugly but nice and has a huge juicer. What should I do? I'm not interested. Please help. Hey chat, can you guess the number I'm thinking? Is it 1, 2, 3, 4? Wrong, it's 77 sextecillion 777 quindecillion 777 quaduodecillion 777 tridecillion 777 duodecillion 777 undecillion 777 decillion 777 nonillion 777 octillion 777.
See that cartwheel, dude? That's fucking art, dude.
17 months smile.
Okay.
Oh, Filianor. Help me, please. The Red Hood is come to eat us.
Is he okay?
To eat our dark. Soul.
His throat looks cut.
Okay, chat, as soon as XQC comes back, everyone spam try hard in chat. We can do it, chat. Now let's hope he doesn't come soon.
Fuck that guy. Why? Because it's part of the process, dude.
Chat, since Felix is not here, we could all. Never mind, he's back, people sad. Spamming Spencer, Pepega clap. Stunlock Steven, Pepega clap, Pepega clap, Pepega clap, Pepega clap. I just got my stimulus check. You know what that means?
You're dumb.
I used to fall for the broccoli is disgusting meme. Then I tasted it in a cheesy casserole. I've been a broccoli addict for 7 years now and laughing at the unhealthy non-broccoli gang. Stay mad, cauliflower losers.
What? Still here?
Okay, chat, here's an old one. L underscore? L underscore? L underscore?
That thing, your dark soul.
Hand it over, hell nah.
That lady's painting.
She said the thing. Pretty bad.
He doesn't know. Oh no no no, here he comes.
Is this the blood?
Yeah, I think it is, yeah. He said it again, 3 times. Which one's the X-ray?
Pepe laugh, yeah, sure, chat, he'll swap weapons when we start the DLC, sure, Pepe laugh.
Fucking trash. Okay. His cape hurts me. His piece of clothing is making me bleed past my titanium World War III tank plate armor. Fucking why? Again, how I have to be mad. Go on then. Thank you.
Dead Night Game, more like Dead Night Game.
Dead motherfucker! Dead man!
Tips to my channel 100% go to upgrading the stream and making it a better experience for everyone. If you would like to invest in the future of this channel, watching is the best way, or if you would like to support another way,
watch this no hit.
No hit run to life.
That's a lot of arrows, holy shit, where does he keep those?
Best sword in the game, and somehow, despite rushing
through
every
single
piece of content in the game,
you actually fell for it. Unbelievable, dude.
At this
point, what kind of strut is that? That's fucking bullshit. What is that? A fake stagger? What is that?
Is he gonna do it? Find out after 6 hours.
It was a fake stagger. Got it. That sounds like a lot of fun to me. Cool strat, dude. Cool strap, bro.
Broccoli good versus broccoli bad. Chat war, let's go. Voting for broccoli, white people happy. Do you know why? No? Oh.
I remember Zex.
Let me educate you. Broccoli is super tasty. If you don't like broccoli, your mom couldn't cook when you were a child. Reclamat. It's the exactly same move he did 20 seconds before and he'll win the fight. His strat is almost as bullshit as your runaway until he flies at your cheeks.
Come on, baby.
Excuses people for good work for MGL Dominion's hurting my mom.
Let it. He's no match. He's no match for the Warlord, Simon. No match. Yes! Is he bug? Hello? You gonna do something? What's that? Nice bait. Come on, dude. What's up for that one? Pussy. Ouch.
I believe in you, XQC, you got this. Fuck all the doubters, XQC now.
my god. Holy shit. Hey, let's go, baby. That was pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, at first I was cheesing it a little bit. I was avoiding mechanics, but at the end, dude, we were hitting the mechanics straight on. You know, face first, dude. Oh, let's go. Is there anything else here? Any items here or something?
Pogu.
Dude, it's crazy. Dude, Dark Souls fanbase is actually so they're so combative. Someone just saying, abusing weapon, piece of shit, fucker, dude. And some people are saying, oh wow, doesn't count. Look at your weapon, you piece of shit, dumbass. Holy shit, relax, dude. It's a fucking in-game weapon, bitch. Man, subpar gamer, dude.
The perceived bitterness of cruciferous vegetables such as broccoli varies from person to person, but the functional
underpinnings
of this variation are not known. Some research reports that the gene TAS2R38 may be responsible for bitter taste perception.
Oh, that's complete dog shit, is it not? Guys, this looks like trash.
Doubters, stop podging, weird champ.
It's insane.
Oh, that's very well done.
Let's go, baby. I know what that's in.
Take the Dark Soul blood to the painter girl above Frida. Hacking and slashing seems inefficient. You should try inviting the bosses into your room.
We're saying strength.
The Noxus cloud from all the methane and food boxes would kill them instantly. 777 November Cillian.
Okay. Chat.
L.
There's two bosses left.
L.
Wait, I thought there was more than one DLC. There's only one DLC? Midir is dead. Somebody said there's two bosses left. Which ones? Oh, we did both already. Somebody said that there's two more bosses that we didn't beat yet. Which ones? Demon Fire Sage. That's it then. All the bosses are dead. It's all over. Talk to the painting? Yeah.
Okay, time for Destiny 2 raid solo. Do it.
And then we'll finish the game, and then we'll link it. We'll link the soul. We'll link the flame. No, we already linked the flame. Nemesis is dead already. Champion is dead already. We didn't finish Sekiro already. Where's the ladder? Give blood?
Chat wants you to play Lords of the Fallen next.
My thanks.
It's actually better than this.
One. With this, will I paint a world? Please tell me thy name. I would name this painting after thee. My thanks. I will paint a world of that name. It will be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. And one day, it will make someone a goodly home.
Now go play Sekiro and fight the final boss like a man instead of cheesing, weird champ. I remember.
I hope the new painting will be to him.
Sekiro's last boss has like 74 different attacks, okay? And he chains them up differently.
Ashen One,
I will assuredly finish the painting of a cold, dark, and one day.
Oh. XQCDHTVHI for Yarite.
What does that even do? Bitch. Guys, when the characters have no have nothing more to give or nothing, I just kill them.
Happy 4 months excuse.
Oh, Size is dead, Wolf is dead, and they're all dead. I think we can go link the flame.
Maybe now you can do Dark Souls 2 and finish the DLC.
Nameless King is dead.
Bro, she's fucking 12.
Well, she can't be because she's dead.
Child killer weird champ, you have changed.
Wait, we already did this.
All these haters in wanting Felix to play with a toothpick instead of this weapon are dumb. Think of it this way, you're basically asking
okay, then we're done.
She brand
that's a
clothing but want to pay like Walmart's clothing.
Sure, guess
what, you get what you pay for and we pay for a off-brand Ellen. Hello HUD, can you please watch some VarTVD videos in any downtime? After finishing Dark Souls, his old videos are super comfy and entertaining. Do it.
Oh, that's crazy.
Please. Oh, and also level 106 Omega Lul Windblades Abuser Omega Lul Speedrun Weapon Omega Lul 77.
Wait a minute, how did this? That's it?
It's
pretty cool though.
So you would kill us? WTF Felix. Killing viewers
PvP?
Weird
chat. Okay, okay. We'll do one session of PvP and then I'm done. We'll go next game. I might just get banned.
Okay, maybe some Call of Duty zombie Easter eggs with a squad. The Treyarch zombies storyline is pretty insane. Would love to see you do it. Anyways, love you, chat XQCL.
Restart and go online. Okay. Yeah, chat, we did Sekiro not too long ago, so that would be like kind of like a rerun. It'd be kind of, I don't know, it wouldn't be as exciting as
try
doing.
Try hard seven.
It wouldn't be as exciting
seven,
as doing like Dark Souls
seven,
1 or something.
Try hard seven. Madman, you mad hollow. If we stop donating, you will kill us. Pepe laugh.
True. Interesting.
Dude, you didn't do Crystal Sage, you idiot.
No, we did the Sage. You need to kill a Sage to get to progress into the game. What are you on about? Are you smoking crack cocaine?
Think you need to kill the Crystal Sage? Come down!
Fight midder, fight midder, fight midder, fight midder.
Jesus, dude. We did kill her! Let's hope I don't get banned. You're aroused, that's good.
Would you do the same challenge but in D's 1 then? Would love it.
We could do it. Okay, let me see. Guys, where's BP Arena? Remember the arena? Where's that?
Why are you mad? Ha 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 ha, Mordor.
I have to drop this weapon because this fucking hacker kid.
This is a cozy streams, Xy.
Pontiff.
Mr. Cow, play Bloodborne, my man, please. Poke. 24 months, 2 years. Wow. Thanks for finally giving me the premium Snapchat Firelink invite.
I thought this was better for PvP.
Yep.
So Firelink then? Firelink over here?
Chat, type your PP measurement in chat. Yep, yep, yep. You have beaten these bosses. You cheesed Sekiro. Now give Kratos a try and play God of War. Smile, smile. You are a good guy. Keep it.
Guys, which one do we wear to get invaders?
Yes, a cop peepo glad.
Now what?
Pogu Bloodborne, Pogu Monster Hunter, Pogu Neo 2, Pogu Yakuza 0, Pogu.
I don't see the arena. Undead match.
Smile.
Yikes. Shut the fuck up. Jesus Christ, so fucking cringy, little emote. Okay, fucking try hard, Jesus Christ. I got killed in 3 hits. That's cringe. His weapon is too quick.
Next game? Maybe 007 Nightfire has a fun single-player smile.
I'm gonna cry, I don't give a fuck. I mean, this guy probably cries every night, didn't he? Who the fuck plays this much in Dark Souls related?
He isn't even done playing this game yet and everyone is demanding him to play their game. Am I seeing some baby rage in the chat? Wah, 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 wah.
Okay.
Pepper spray laugh.
He's terrible. This is fucking trash. These kids are dog shit. I'm gonna call next guy and I'm gonna like snap on him, dude. Watch this.
Here we go, guys. XQC time. If he wins, they wasted their lives playing games and should kill themselves. They are worthless. If he loses, lag, cheese, try hard, go outside, get some friends, have some kids, fuck your mom. Hey XQC, it would be pretty hot if you did either Dark Souls Remastered or God of War on hard.
Guys, these kids have their sword on like plus 20 million, right? This probably like, dude, this fucking sword is probably like a replay fucking new game plus fucking upgraded weapon, right? Yeah, I knew it was. Yikes. It does too much damage.
Mr. Cow, if you like Dark Souls, you should play Monster Hunter World. The weapons and monsters are pogo and it's an amazing game to play with others as long as they aren't carting faster than Europe during the Black Plague 7. 2 months XQCL.
Actually terrible at the game. See, these kids are fucking dog shit at the game, Jesus Christ. Get a fucking life, you degenerate dude. Go outside, you fucking piece of shit. Alright, I'm just gonna chill then. I'm not gonna go all in. I'm gonna chill and roll in.
L-E-D. R Omega Lal.
Easy clap.
Much love. Good luck, man. XQCL.
Absolutely obliterated. You're complete dog shit. Never log into the game again, please. Do yourself a favor and never ever log back into this game, you complete degenerate garbage player.
This is why chat was molding. You relied on the Windblades so much that you are dog shit at PvP.
What are you on about? You have to play PvP. You have to play PvP to be good at PvP. What are you on about?
See, told you guys. Same script, lord. You're the reason I stay up.
You're
so,
bad.
I don't even wait
so
up in time to get a
bad at this game.
Jam wide possible.
I'm getting better now.
Yo, X pass the cock.
Yeah, this kid just got absolutely fucking stepped on.
Hey, string cheese, Brian here.
If what do you mean is this ego? What do you mean ego? I snapped on him.
What the fuck you are doing?
So if I lose games and I get smashed, dude, I can't cry. I can't say anything. And if I win, I can't say anything good.
Why
am I supposed to sit here, dude, and be a no talking streamer, dude? This kid is terrible at the game. I snapped on him, dude. Wait, what kind of reach is that?
Pogu.
Wait a minute. Wait, this is...
Why are you even bothering to do this PvP? It's a single player game with some trash PvP content stuck on as an afterthought.
And they found it.
Must be the same players as the ones in Total Letdown.
Wait, what? What is that?
This Dark Souls 3 or Farming Simulator 2021 because you're getting rolled up like a hay bale right now.
Is it just abusing ping or something? What happened? I completely dodged that.
Time for an anime game, Ayaya clap.
Well, that was fucking sleeper. Had the same fucking kid sniper, Jesus Christ, really did get a life, dude. So bad.
I have over 1,000 hours in Monster Hunter World and I will say this. Do not buy this game, it's dog shit. Excuse me.
Okay, that's fucking dumb, dude. You know what's actually kind of sad? This sniper could embarrass me in front of everybody, which is what he wants attention. And instead of actually just rolling me, he's trying so hard using all these like bows and spells and items that I don't have any clue about. Like, congrats, you're so good at the game, dude. Holy shit. What a god at the game, dude. Used every, like, four mechanics that I don't even have.
But it's in the game.
Yeah. He could just completely embarrass me by just rolling me over, dude, by just being bit at the mechanics, but he's not. He's using a bunch of mechanics that I don't even have access to. Dude. Nice ghost hits, cool man. What? Okay, guys, honestly, I think the live makes the game. It's not even playable! This is unplayable.
Spam special moves, easy win, Pogu.
Okay, then.
Suck me off.
This is so dumb, dude.
XQC,
how am I, little
PDC,
baby?
DVD,
these kids are full
SDD,
tryhard,
then.
But like they're
LSD,
full outfits.
PSP, BBC, THC, MTV, 123, LED, PVP, AMD, fake you, mate. Hello, smile. And this is why PvP in this game is fucking trash. New game weird champ, new game weird champ, new game weird champ.
Cringe. Guys, this armor he's wearing is not even in the fucking game. What even is that? What even is that fucking weapon? I don't even know what that is.
XQC, Total Letdown had snipers. Hunter's Arena Leggings had snipers. Dark Souls actually has real players, bruv. Just keep practicing and getting good and you should be fine. Also, any plans to play Streets of Rage 4?
Shut up.
Roman Souls-like game Mr. Cow will never beat is Code Vein 1. Because it's a weeb game, and 2. Because he can't even beat the second boss Omega Lull.
I'm still bad rolling, why? Let me see, hold up.
Hey XQC, 4? I handed the controller to my little brother that round. He's so happy to finally roll someone in this game. You do know that most enemies can drop their weapons and armor, right? And you missed a lot of side stuff.
I'm fine now.
What about Lego game?
What is this cheese anyway?
Airbase spam poku, 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 airbase spam poku.
Okay, this guy was one hit away from losing to somebody who just bought the game. And he's a full tryhard. That's embarrassing. That is actually embarrassing. These kids are complete fucking ass at the game.
Wow, actually trying in PvP. Kinda cringe when you think about it. Enemy team in a tournament actually trying to win. Wow, kinda cringe, not going to lie. Being bad at the game, yikes, now that's really cringe. Oh, I won? Okay, now that's...
impressive. What even is that range? What even is that? Mods, you can just bend
that
give up.
Thanks for streaming in these hard times, Mr. Streamer Smile, less than 3. Hey XQC and chat, can I some feels birthday man in the chat for my buddy? Also 2? One more.
Guys, the guy said a bunch of really bad words that you can't say in fucking demos. It has nothing to do with fucking criticism. What is all, what does that do? This fucking tryout again, dude. Jesus Christ, get a fucking life, dude.
Yo.
Thank you. lightning urns, throwing knives, upgrades, fucking hand cannon, fucking spells and shit, blades, all the. I got nothing! And I clapped his ass. Fuck you, quit the game, pussy bitch. Never log into this game ever again. Never log into this game, you complete fucking misery of a person. Holy shit, get fucked on. I just fucking wiped the blood with his floor. Okay, that's the opposite. Wipe the floor with his blood, whatever.
10 months down, easy clap. Hey man, just wanted to thank you for all you do for small streamers like me. Never underestimate how amazing you are, Rex QC.
Can you not parry this? Okay, this lag is unbearable.
I don't mean to upset you, PVC, but all stats are balanced in tournaments.
This lag is terrible.
That's why you're not getting one shot. You're just getting rolled 7-7. Oh, you look so damn sexy when you're angry. Swing me with your sword. Love you, XQC. L.
But this sword sucks. I'm looking at a fucking monitor, dude. Relax, man. Yeah, dude, what a fucking tryhard. I mean, of course it's a weeb. Of course it's a weeb. How could I tell it's a weeb? It's simple. He looks like he spent too much time playing his fucking dead online game, right? He uses the name of an anime character to put instead of his, because he doesn't have the creativity to make his own name and his own identity. So he lives in the shadows of an animated character that he jerks off to, even though his nebulous age looks underage, you fucking weird champ Andy.
Thanks for the content, XQCL.
What is that range anyway? Dead. So bad. Quit the game. Easy, dude. Fucking brute forced. Delete the game, please. Thank you, sir.
Says the guy who names every character El Goblino. Chat, look behind you.
You're playing great, thanks, man.
Dono for saying bad words, but then you call someone a pussy bitch. Is your brain that time to not see the hypocrisy in that? Just admit that you are a sore loser and that you cannot accept the fact that someone can be better than you.
Wait, what are you saying? The guy said the words are gonna get me banned on Twitch. Like, Jesus Christ, please get help.
I don't drink, no I don't curse, but I still can't.
Wait, what? Guys, these weapons, I've never even seen them before. What the fuck even are those? That was like the hitbox with a map. That wasn't even close to me.
Also PVC, I ordered a sweatshirt and long sleeve shirt. And it hasn't been shipped and it's been a week. Who do I contact to find out where I get info on it? XQCL.
I could just wait out till the fucking lightning is done.
Imagine talking shit about weebs every day when we all know that you, yourself, are a weeb. Lamau.
I don't understand what is every time I watching anime and being a weeb. This is the same thing on Discord. I helped a guy yesterday. That was the same problem.
My first
with his
time
order.
Watching anything DS3 related. Big love for you and your stream. Hope all is well. Can you give chat a big kiss? XQCL. B. Fuck shit, cum cock. I can say bad words, but you can't do about it.
Why is it not getting staggered ever? The head has a cloud 2. Cloud 2. I don't know what poise is.
Don't you make every character that has customization, literally so many options, and all you do is make the nose big? Nice one, dude. Weird champ.
Dude, what?
Looked at ignore. That's pretty crazy, dude. Thanks, man.
Wait, dude, I just told you, send me a DM on Discord. Somebody had the same issue yesterday, and we fixed it on Discord. Send me a DM, and I fixed it.
You even have a lot of these.
I addressed it. Just fucking send me a DM.
Have no idea what they are.
Nah, come on, not fucking resulted. What the fuck is wrong with you? Fucking weird champ, dude. Jesus Christ. What is wrong with this guy? So fucking annoying.
Weebs molding Pepe laugh, weebs molding Pepe laugh, weebs molding Pepe laugh, weebs molding Pepe laugh. Respect Rosaria's fingers and put on the pontiff sword. It'll take you 15 minutes.
I'm not cranky, I just think it's kind of weird, dude. Like, dude, listen. I rarely do merch drops, and I always take all the precautions. Don't you think it's really good quality, no problems at all, dude, and we had nearly no problems whatsoever. There's been like five, because of Corona, there's been like five or six orders that didn't go through, or that are like stuck in traveling or whatever, or what do you call that? It happens. Even if we could fix it, if there's a problem with the fucking delivery service, that's fine, it's unlucky, but we could fix it. Send me a DM, and then the person who goes mad at it is just calling me shit, like, dude, what is wrong with you?
Just get a whole bunch of
so bad.
We ended a family of four.
You know?
XQCL.
Last one. Chat, one on.
Nothing is wrong. I just wanted to know if you.
Dude, I answered a don't know. I literally answered it. And you try to make everybody believe that I didn't. Like, that's fucking weird. One more chat.
Hey chat, look behind you, cricket's coming. Look, cock, 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 cock. Doubters XQC people.
That's just broken, dude.
Keiko na mauling, Keiko na mauling, Pepe laugh, Pepe laugh, Pepe laugh.
Okay. Enjoy your Dark Souls 3 PvP esport life, sir. Enjoy being one of the best players at Dark Souls and all the crazy tournaments you're going to.